Woo! Thank y'all. Thank y'all. We want to thank y'all for being out here.
Isn't it cool that we're all here celebrating the love with some other motherfuckers that love each other so much?
It's my wife to be. It's my wife to be.
She's a great dude, and she's smart. She's smart.
So smart.
Like, I would be bummed if you were just marrying a dumb girl. I'd be like, can't tell you I'm this dumb girl all the time now.
I know. Sometimes
she's telling me stupid stories. And
sometimes she's too smart, you know.
So I was talking about inheritance and this bitch trying to save the world, and she looking.
Yeah, you're right. Play that world one leg at a time, baby.
And she's funny, and she's got sweet tits, which are, that's an important thing.
Hey, those are my tits.
I wish they were not covered up. Maybe have some more drinks and then we can just dump them out. Any girl that want to dump them out while we're here, feel free. Feel free.
Except for my girl.
Any dudes, just keep your dick in your pants because no one wants to see it. That's how you're going to do it. Well, maybe too much. I just smoke cigs and come back and ask me to get it up. I'm gonna stay. me the cane and like a boot when you're drunk this morning. I love you so much. One time a dog ripped your face off. You're still beautiful. Like you're just like.
Do
you guys like to leave your hats on when you bang?
Only a hat.
No, is that weird? Cheers to Jen and Chad. Cheers to Jen and Chad. Let's put it down.
Nice save.
Why do you have a beard?
I need my socks on.
You won't leave your socks on. I wear my Golden State Warriors jersey.
Baby, take off the
husband on an airplane for him because they don't want to get a real job. But you want to know what I say about that? Because I say this to all your motherfucking listeners. Just in the dark piece. This is like the best crowd ever.